Hello friends, welcome to Bill's Puzzle. In this video, we are going to solve this puzzle. In this puzzle, we need to find area of green color rectangle. So as usual, you can give it a try. Pause this video for some time and try to solve it by yourself. And then come back again to verify your answer. So before proceeding to the solution, I would like to tell you that do visit my YouTube channel. Link I have given, if you are watching this on Facebook, I have given link on above. And if you are watching this on Instagram, please visit my bio and you will get my YouTube channel link over there. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and also don't forget to share my YouTube channel with your friends, families and relatives. Need all your support and anytime you can share your topic and suggest your maths and related concept so that I can make video based on your topic. So with this, let us begin with the solution now. So this figure, same, I have drawn it over here. Now, I'll be solving, so I'll remove this. So let us begin now. This is the solution. Complete rectangle, 25 cm square, 32 cm square are the two rectangles. So what I'll do now? We don't know any side, so let me take one side as x and this as y. If this is y, since this is a rectangle, we can say this as y, right? Correct? Okay. Now, one more thing. If this is 8 centimeters, complete is 8, this is x, right? X. From here to here, it's x. So we can say this as 8 minus x. So I'll write it as 8 minus x. This will be 8 minus x. Now, what is this side? This side, this complete is 9. This is 8 minus x. I'll write it over here. So we can say this as 9 minus 8 minus x. I'll solve it over here. So we can say 9. Minus 8 minus x, right? So I'll write as 8 minus x. So this will become 9 minus 8 plus x. So after solving, it will become x plus 1. So I'll write it here, x plus 1. Now we'll one by one solve this rectangle, then solve, then we'll get this. Okay. So what is this? Area of rectangle formula, length multiplied by breadth. So this is y. So we can say that y multiplied by x is equal to 25. This is our first one. We'll solve this part now. We'll say y multiplied by x plus 1 will be equal to 32. Right? Length into breadth. Length and breadth. We'll open this bracket. It becomes yx plus y is equal to 32. Can we substitute this y over here? Yx. Yx, okay, actually this is yx, okay, yx is 25. So we can say yx 25. I'll substitute over here, 25 plus y is equal to 32, and bring this on this side, it will become 7 centimeters. So we got y as 7 centimeters. Now simple thing, we can substitute y over here to get the x. So what is yx? Yx is equal to 25. So substitute x. So we can say x is equal to 25 upon y. So x will got us 25 upon 7. Right now, this 25 upon 7. Now, last part is remaining. What is area of this? Length into breadth. This is this side. This will be y. This is y. This is 8 minus x. So area of green portion will be equal to 8 minus x. Okay, let me write y first. Y multiplied by 8 minus x. So what is y? Y is 7. 8. X we have calculated over here. 25 minus 7. So after solving, we'll get 7. 56 minus 25 upon 7, and this is 7 multiplied by, cancel out this, and what will this? This will be 31 centimeter square. Okay, I'll write it one more time. 31 centimeter square, and this is the answer. So I'll write it over here, 31. So let me write it over here. This will be 31 centimeter square. So this is our answer, right? Done. easy thing. So hope you all must have understood this problem, and few of us already must have got this answer. Thank you so much for watching our video. Do like, share, subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to share our videos with your friends, families and relatives. And thank you so much. See you in next video.